to another video. Today I got my cat Sylvester with me. I'm gonna let him down, but as I promised, we're gonna be talking about his adoption story. So here's his adoption file, and yeah, so let's get into the video. So as we're looking through his health records, everything's fine. He was tested for deworming and everything like that, so that's great. Everything was fine with him. As you guys can see, we adopted him through, as you guys can see, his name is Sylvester. That's his breed. He was 1 year old, and he's a male. And as you guys can see, we adopted him in 2016. He was dewormed, and he got his rabies vaccine and everything. As you guys can see that. That was his record. We adopted him from NOAA's South Coastal Animal Health, NOAA's Association. So yeah, as you guys can see, he weighed, there's his medical records and everything, note, black, white, everything like that, no murmurs, lungs clear, everything. So yeah, we're just gonna show you around the file, and I'm gonna tell you some of his favorite things to do. So yeah, let's get into showing you my cat and the file. This is my cat Sylvester, as you guys have probably already seen in the intro. One of his favorite things to do is play fetch. So I'm not going to insert a clip of that in here, because we're going to do a separate video on DIY cat toys with my other cat Shadow, and that's when I'll be inserting a clip of that. So this is my cat Sylvester, as I already said. That's another one of his favorite things to do. He also really likes belly rubs, because when you touch his butt goes in the air. I don't know if that's like a hormone thing. He also loves going in little spaces and then driving the poop out of me, because he knows that I don't want him going in there, but he'll go in there. He also loves eating my animals, as you guys already know. We're in the animal room. We're in the pet room. Just get a quick pan. So yeah. So yeah, guys. Not much else to say for this video. So yeah, this is, I'm gonna be doing Shadows and 2 days. So yeah. This is me and Sylvester signing off. Say bye, Sylvester.
He's in his shelf. Right,
as you guys can see, his little face. And thank you guys for making it through another one of my videos. Make sure you hit the subscribe button for more content. Like this video if you like this video and you want to see more. Hit that notification bell so you're updated when I post. And we'll see you on the next one.